everybody. I'm Angelique Ashton, and we are out on the scene tonight. It's been a while since I have been anywhere out on the scene, since I've put some makeup on and some lashes and got dressed up. But I'm here tonight at the Red Lion in Renton for the pre-pageant party for the Miss World pageant, which is happening tomorrow. So anyway, it hasn't gotten started yet, but I will be filming a little bit with some girls, and get some interviews, and I will talk to you later. I'm hanging out with Ryan Abrego and Karen Abrego. Newlyweds, they're newlyweds, guys. These two just got married.
Stiff competition. These ladies are all gorgeous.
Yes. Amazing. Amazing women. I've already been talking to a few of them, and I'm blown away. It's quite a pageant.
Yes. It's in Renton.
Yes, it is. We are in Renton right now.
You're in Renton. You're Walmart. So if we need something, we know where to go.
But that isn't, okay, actually, no, that isn't.
Yes. Oh yes. In case you need that L'Oreal
True
Match,
or like a pair of eyelashes, or a pair of like fake nails, or
or yes. Nylons or whatever. Like,
you know at Walmart they have the eyelashes. Important. They have the eyelashes locked up.
What?
Yeah.
Eyelashes get stolen?
Yes.
Yeah, because like when I shoplift, that's what I'm going for. Oh, eyelashes.
Right. Well, hey Megan, let me see if I can see you.
Everybody's leaving.
Good.
Everybody's leaving
to meet a bunch.
It's
yeah,
end
got
of
to
night.
Mingle a lot.